Just keeps them to the beak and then starts hitting it.
Just let them rip.